working.
Just breathe. It'll be over soon enough.
No!
Thank you.
That's it. Okay. Too close.
I think we're here. And surprise, surprise, this place is just as fucked up as the last realm we visited.
Well, we just need to find some ballo trees and collect their resin and then we can leave.
But how do we know which are the right ones?
You have a point. The councilman said that some might still have resin to offer, but he didn't say which ones.
Probably don't look as worn out as the one they drained back into the hall, right? It's a start. Come on, let's scout out some sap. Can't be that far. Ah! Got you on your toes now!
This looks like a big one.
Yeah.
Might want to try and avoid getting hit for a little while.
Oh, might I? Nope, not working. couple more still?
Yes, but only a couple.
We got this!
Head up this hill. See what you can see.
Up the hill, like Jack and Jill.
Jack and Jill? Oh, never mind. Whoever that might be, just get yourself up there.
Shit, no luck.
Can't be that hard, she says.
Just shut the fuck up for a second. Okay, think. The tree in Sepal was all dried up, right? So the resiny ones probably won't look like that.
Well, all I see is trunks, leaves, blue bits.
Wait, didn't Bob say something about blue? Something, it's the hue of blue and the bloomers too. That was his catchphrase, right? Maybe it's a clue.
Or maybe it was the meaningless rambling of a madman.
Ugh, just being in this place makes me miserable.
It's definitely not the most welcoming of realms. I think there might be a ballow tree nearby.
All right, let's see.
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah, stay frosty. Got it.
This is yours to lose now, Frey.
Why did you have to say it like that? Right on the money. Whoa. What?
Look out.
Had to work a little there.
Only a little?
Mm.
You know, it's not the ability to use the magic that matters. It's what you do with it.
Yeah, thanks. Kinda guessed that already.
Good. Then I won't need to tell you again.
What the fuck happened to this place? Looks like they had a huge earthquake and then gravity lost its shit.
This is what happens when a Tanta's power goes haywire. Be prepared for even more twisted terrain ahead.
As if I needed any more reasons to steer clear of this woman. Thank you, Syla.
Now's your chance.
I'm going to hazard a guess that you're feeling somewhat peaky.
Does that mean, like, shit? Yeah, I'm feeling peaky. Oh! You're mine! I think that's all of them.
Seems like it. Nice work.
Whoa, something turned these houses inside out. Never mind Prob's sense of justice, what about the people who lived here? They ought to sue her ass.
Or to what her what? You can't just fire away willy-nilly.
Why not? Use it while you got it, that's what I say.
The prison here was said to be impossible to escape.
Oh yeah? Well, whoever started that rumor never met me.
Convinced you'd have ended up there, eh?
This one's resined out too. Oh man, I bet the kids in town would love to see this.
It would make for us.
Gotta get a good angle. That's that.
Guess that'll do.